And on the breath out, just let the body settle. So just tune in to what it feels like to sit here right now, feeling the body with acceptance, noticing what you notice. Solidity, pressure, movement, sensation. What sensations tell you that you are sitting here right now? Just explore. Easily, curiously, the sensations in the body with acceptance. Some may be pleasant, some may be unpleasant. Trying to have no preference is developing a skill, a tool, a muscle of equanimity. To just notice what's there and give yourself radical permission to feel, to open to your experience. Bring the awareness to your breathing. Especially every breath out, noticing any release, any drop, any relaxation, letting go. And ride that wave, allowing everything else to go with it. Any resistance, any tension, maybe even thoughts. And just rest in this moment. And you always have the option to park, your visual sense in blank, just resting in lightness and darkness, in front of or behind your closed eyes. Letting images come and go like ripples in water. Just resting in that blank background field that may have movement, may be still. And you can always just park there as you allow the body and mind to just rest and let go, especially on the breath out.